Welcome here, drivers. I had invited special host for today. He cannot be anyone else except Juan. He will show you top 5 cars for S1 Road Online Adventure. But before that, let's head to intro.
Hello there, guys. I'm Juan. Let's start. Number 5. Yes, you guessed it right. It is Alfa Romeo 4C. This machine has 382 kilowatts. It weighs HTS less than your mom. I mean, it weighs HTS only 832 kilograms. This tune from Barcode is using rally tires, but don't worry about grip. This machine is hella quick in corners. But it does have top speed. Only 320 km per ora. But in race I got usually to 300. Acceleration of this car is mind-blowing. It has maybe the fastest acceleration on this list. But you will suffer with this car if you are not used to it because of the stability. Which is not really good on this car. But still it made its way on this list. Number 4. Another Italian car, ATS GT, from 2018. It is made by engineers from Ferrari, so it has extremely good engine. It is doing well, in every aspect. It corners really good. Stability of this car is its main advantage. I enjoy driving this car a lot. Maybe it is my favorite car from this list. But it has big weakness. Brakes. Brakes on this car aren't good enough. You cannot go with them full send or brake later than your opponent. Still, they are working enough so this car is on this list. And now for specifications. It has 525 kilowatts. It weighs HTS 1174 kilograms. Top speed of this car is well balanced with the acceleration. It can go 337 km per ora. That is really good for S1 car, I think. But I'm only a horse. Let's add to another car. Number 3. On third place is Honda NSX from 1992. It has extreme amount of grip and stability. You can send it through every corner with gas pedal on the floor. Acceleration of this car is not really good, but it has top speed of 333 km per ora. Big problem on this car is gearing. You need to use manual shifting. This car has well balanced power and weight. It has 458 kW and weighs HTS 2 kg less than ATS GT. I really recommend this car. I enjoyed driving in this car. Because it felt great in the corners. Let's jump to number 2. Number 2. This is last Italian car in this video. It is Ferrari Enzo, from 2002. It has some engine as ATS GT, so it is pretty fast. That engine produces 504 kW. It is a bit less than ATS GT, but somehow. It accelerates better than in ATS-GT. Also it can go 350 km per ora. That's the definition of being fast. But it has one weakness. Weight and grip. This car weighs HTS 1300 kg. It sometimes lost grip in corners because of its weight. This car is NT for beginners. If you are beginner, I can recommend you to use a Chevrolet Corvette C8, from 2020. This car has insane amount of aerodynamics. You need to drive it to understand my feelings from it. I cannot describe it with words. This is definition of being extremely fast and elegant. Anyway, let's head to number 1. Number 1. And here is our winner. Ford GT from 2005. This car can be beaten only by power build Supra, on a straight road. Nothing else can beat it. If you use it well, you can get first place every time. Everything on this car is mind-blowing. The extreme acceleration. Top speed of 350 km per ora. Insane stability. Maximum braking power. Weight 1300 kg. Awesome grip with off-road tires. And really good cornering. This car is unbeatable if you can drive it well. Used tuning from Nala 28. You should try it. This is absolute king of S1 road racing.
Juan, you fucking idiot.
What are they? If you say dog in Canada, these are what you...
Because you cannot speak like normal horse, I need to make subtitles. No one can understand you, you piece of meat. I will eat you for dinner today.